Is this cool? All right, let's do it.
I don't know. I got a bunch of people watching me play with lights and cameras. I'm thinking it's pretty cool.
This feels really, like, dreamy.
It is. It's very dreamy.
Uh-huh. Rachel and Sean, everybody.
Thanks.
Just remember to look that way. You know? That's, I mean, you can gaze my way and face that way.
I'm just used to gazing at your face.
Let's start that again.
One, two, three, four. The song is called Weather Vane. Should we introduce ourselves again for this portion of the thing, or?
Sure.
Yeah? Okay, great. I'm Rachel Laitman.
And I'm Sean Kimball.
And we are Rachel Laitman and Sean Kimball.
Today.
This next song is called Wolf Into the Fire. Thanks for listening. Thank you. I can see the signs of aging greening on the budding trees, and this bright canopy where even brighter winds are blowing. I have come this way before. I never know where I've been. This is really neat. The next song we're going to play is a song called Norma Jean, which is a new song, and we have it worked out, I would say. We have it pretty near 100% worked out, so
we'll see.
We'll see how it goes. Okie doke. This song's called Norma Jean. Thank you. you blind, sort of wish makes you kind. What a beautiful bind. And this is our last song, I think, if we're coming up on 20 minutes. And even if we're not coming up on 20 minutes, it's all we have prepared, so that's what, this is our last song. Thanks so much for hosting this and for doing this. I really think this is a great idea. And there's so much talent in the Valley.
It's true. And not always places to get the opportunity to show it, so it's great.
This last song is called Tucson. Definitely put tape over my mouth when I found out yesterday that you were moving south again. 609 years you put in your time in this huddle of drunkenness and speaking. Shelves all this. suspended in a quiet night. Felt that in you there grew something singular new. When I woke to my loneliness ghost, and then I definitely put tape over my soul. When you said you were certain, I told you I couldn't know. Are there marks of me? I'm chaotic and formless and painfully porous. Won't you fly me to Tucson, darling? And I'll carve the mouths off my doubts. I'll believe, I'll really fun. Thank you all so much for listening.
Thanks.
I really appreciate you having us here.
Thanks for the shot.